In schools across Bengaluru, students were observed indulging in terrible behavior. Teachers observed students making obscene gestures and using foul language. They also saw students harassing teachers and other students. Principals and teachers started observing that students were behaving very badly across Bengaluru. Such gestures and foul language were also seen in class 5 students as well. Associated managements of primary and secondary schools in Karnataka observed the bad behavior and ordered the principals and teachers to strictly check the bags of students in class 8, 9 and 10. What they found was shocking. What do you think was inside their bags? I was stunned. They found cigarettes, lighters, condoms, oral contraceptives, alcohol, etc. Shocking. This is very inappropriate. A parent-teacher meeting was called to discuss the situation. Students will not be suspended. They will be counseled and helped to stop such bad habits. We all know that students across India hide mobiles in their bags. However, alcohol, cigarettes, lighters, and condoms is just too much. They will be counseled. Earlier, when we were younger, including me, we used to hide video games, cards, and other toys in our bags. We would hide it from our teachers. Girls were not allowed to apply makeup, wear jewelry, etc. Girls would hide such things in their bag. Now times have changed. Students are hiding condoms, alcohol, they're having sex, etc. It is so different now. Also, in hearing schools, I was surprised to learn that storybooks were not allowed because students would get distracted and read. This is not allowed. Deaf kids would hide games and toys. Now times have changed so much, children really need to be carefully counseled.